Today, I'm going to share you how to use proxychain and tool for anomynous on Linux. At first, install tool. I have already installed tool. And then open proxychain.config file located in etc folder. I use open with nano. You can use other text editor. It used random chain by default. I don't use random chain, so comment that random chain. Others are static chains and dynamic chain. I will use dynamic chain. So, and comment the dynamic chain. And comment proxy DNS requests. Now, type sock fight and one tap and 127.0.0.1 and 9050 port number. And then save and exit. Check my public IP address. This is my IP address. Check tool service status. It's inactive. Dead. So, start to serve it. And recheck to attempt now. Now, type proxychain speed Firefox in terminal. Check my IP address. Now my public's IP is changed. Check DNS leak test. Little bit slow. Now, my DNS location is changed to London. That's all. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.